You've come at a bad time. I'm Clara, Beatrice's sister. We're preparing to storm the castle and kill the beast. I don't understand. You're Leo's cousin, and you just came from the castle? And you say a stranger took Beatrice and the rose. That means she's still alive. But I can't believe you without proof. You have my father's mirror. Show me my sister.
Did you bring me something? This soul stone belongs to Beatrice. Her soul is filled with love. Leo saved her from a pack of wolves, and she fell in love with him at sight. The day the beast was wounded, Beatrice immediately knew it was Leo. She decided to bring him the magic rose, hoping to save his life. But Beatrice was kidnapped by her own
sister. Thank you, but this information doesn't leave this room, and neither do you. I plan on finishing what I started. Clara, no! Don't!
Over time, grief gave way to joy. Beatrice was a happy, healthy child. Year after year, Beatrice came to resemble her mother. Clara felt their father doted too much on Beatrice, and the jealousy drove her mad. Clara realized she would only find peace once Beatrice was gone. She hatched a plan to get rid of her sister, setting wolves upon her.
How could she? Beatrice was her sister!